What?
In this video, I'm going to do a destructive test on this cannon barrel with a sledgehammer. It is forged steel and not cast iron, like some have been saying it is. All right. As you can see, it did not break. It just dents. This is the weakest spot right across here. As you can see, it still did not break. That completes the test.